JK never did air that episode. Just too much gone wrong. But still some of the best muty killing I ever seen.